Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss actual wall timing diagram for SI and CI engine. Here SI is a spark ignition which indicates use of spark to ignite the fuel, and it is used in petrol engine, where CI is a compression ignition where air is compressed within cylinder and heat of this compression air is used to ignite the fuel, and it is used in diesel engine. And here in this video we'll discuss about wall timing diagram for SI 4-stroke engine, that is petrol engine. So here I have drawn the sketch of actual wall timing diagram for SI 4-stroke engine. In this cycle there are mainly 4 stroke, that is suction stroke, compression stroke, power stroke and exhaust stroke. The inlet wall opens 20 degree before the TDC position of piston. And during the suction stroke, pressure inside the cylinder will be atmospheric pressure, but when piston moves from TDC to BDC, volume increases and this will create volume difference inside the engine cylinder. And due to this pressure difference, petrol and air mixture will enter into engine cylinder and fill completely with charge. An inlet wall closes at an angle of 35 degree after BDC position of piston. Now compression stroke will start. The charge contained in cylinder will be compressed, so pressure and temperature of charge increases. A mixture of petrol and air is ignited by electric spark at an angle 35 degree before TDC position of piston. The combustion of petrol releases hot gases which will increase pressure at constant volume. This high pressure and high temperature burn gases forces the piston to perform power stroke. This stroke also known as expansion or working stroke. Engine produces mechanical work during power stroke. Near the end of power stroke, exhaust wall opens at an angle of 35 degree before BDC position of piston. This will suddenly bring the cylinder pressure to atmospheric pressure. Exhaust gases are out of a cylinder at constant pressure. Then exhaust wall closes at an angle 10 degree after TDC position of a piston. But here inlet wall opens at an angle 20 degree before the TDC position of piston for proper intake of air fuel, which provides cleaning of remaining combustion residuals in combustion chamber. So there is 30 degree of wall overlap between inlet to exhaust wall before new cycle to start. Now here we see why do we need wall timing diagrams. The reason is the normal engine completes around 1 lakh cycles per minute. There are number of processes involved in single cycle, which makes it necessary for effective system which can be enabled high compression ratio, cleaning of engine cylinder, ideal timing for opening and closing of inlet and exhaust wall to protect engine from defects like knocking or detonation,